He just hit someone. Evidently.
Like,
look at this intersection. Yeah. We just delete people when we get close enough. Yeah, we've brought about the rapture. Oh god, it's the snap. I've seen, like, a few peds, but that's it. I'm gonna see if fast traveling maybe fix it. Okay, where's the nearest fast travel thing?
The Italian libretto largely written by Salvatore Camerano, based on the play El Trovador by Antonio Garcia Gutierrez. It was Gutierrez's most successful.
Oh, you don't get fast traveled with me.
And Verdi has enjoyed enormous success from the time it premiered in 1853.
Let me check. I just went to the church and no, like, I see pedestrians. No cars. Yeah, like right down there, there's a van that's just parked in the middle of the road, so that person despawned. It's like eerily silent. The city's bankrupt. Everyone left. Even gang cars are. And I'm getting like chat bubbles where there's nobody standing.
Just another.
I'm shooting an invisible person. Oh my god. It's all been broken, everything's fucked. Like, there's people. That's it. And I don't know if we'll even be able to start missions. Because we need to talk to the quest givers in order to... Okay, let me... Let's just try a mission for the sake of it. Okay. We beat the game. Wait, I'm curious about one more thing. Let's see if we can buy something. Like, let's go to a store. We can't get in cars. No, that's the thing I put down to lead us to the friendly fire. All right, let's just run down that way. It's about 400 meters. I don't know if he'll even be able to interact with that. He said that, weirdly enough, it gets better after a few hours. So quiet. So let's... I don't fucking know. Alright. Refill ammo. No. Am I doing damage? Oh! Yeah, that was just an explosion out of nowhere. Here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save the game. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna save and then reload the save. Make a save, and then I'm trying to load it. Oh. Okay.